the feedback we are getting from the ground, the man of the moment, because in politics, timing is very important. Come at the hour, come at the man. This is John Mahama's time. And we are convinced, absolutely, that President Mahama will get nothing less than 85%.
Sir,
I'm telling you that. I'm convinced, no matter the number of aspirants, if they are 50, if they are 100, President Mahama will still win. But we are not complacent, and we are not boastful. We are going to run a very decent issue-based campaign. I can assure you that we will also bring to bear our experiences. President Mahama is the only man who has been president before, so he has the benefit of hindsight.